Thank you. In this poster, I would like to show the current status of mathematical publications in Japan and the portal website on their electronic editions using OFPMH. This work is itself is not the DML, but the starting point of DML in Japan, I think. And we have to start this work from cataloging such publications because there did not exist any catalog of such publication in Japan before this one. As a result of cataloging, we found and fixed over 200 titles of publications, including very small journals, and about 30 titles of their electronic edition in various platforms, for example, Project Euclid, institutional repositories, and so on. And most of these platforms support OAI PMH protocol, so we can manage the metadata and full text of the repositories in one way. So next, we constructed a portal website of the electronic editions from metadata harvested with OAI PMH. Articles are classified into the subject areas and defined in mathematics subject classification derived from metadata. Furthermore, we constructed a diagram of a correlation diagram of subject areas defined by co-occurrence of MSC in the articles. MSCs specified in an article construct a fragment of diagrams and merging this fragment for all articles to create a full correlation diagram in a year. We can see some cluster structure with respect to algebras, geometries, analysis, and so on. The diagram shows the structure of mathematics from a viewpoint of the publication, and users can browse articles in a visualized way in the portal website. And I will demonstrate at poster our portal website. Thank you.